Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I wanted to talk to you guys about just some changes that I've decided to make with this channel, and it's exciting, and it's also I think it's exciting. One of the exciting things is definitely my career and where it's been going at my job, and I wanted to tell you guys where I worked for a really long time, but I honestly was not sure how much information I was allowed to disclose. But the great thing about my company, it's very, you know, they're full on transparency. So I am the product development coordinator for 100% Pure. And if you don't know the company, I will link it down below. It is a cosmetic and a skincare company that does all natural makeup, and it's located in Silicon Valley. So that is currently where I'm working right now. And I really love my job. Like, everything I've just been doing is just so much fun. I mean, you know, it's a job. There's definitely stress involved, isn't it, as well, and deadlines and things I have to meet. But for the most part, I come to work and I'm just like, yes, I get to play with makeup all day long. I get to try out different things. I get to just be really involved in the creative process. And I hope I can share some of the experiences that I've been going through with this job, because it's crazy, and I'm so blessed to have this job because it's kind of what I wanted to do my whole life, pretty much, be in product development and be part of the creative process in creating makeup. If you guys want a video on how I got the job and just the process that I went through, just please leave me a comment down below and I'd be happy to make that video for you guys. But just kind of veering off towards 100% Pure, if you don't know 100% Pure, you need to know about it, just because I'm not trying to say it because I work for them and I work in headquarters and stuff, but I truly believe in their mission statement, and that is creating the most healthiest and natural cosmetics in the world. And I honestly, like, truly believe that. Like, there's no other company out there that's doing cosmetics that has a cleaner ingredients list than we do. Like, that's like kind of like my job, like, just keep looking at ingredients lists and make sure there's no synthetic chemicals, dyes, and anything of any nature in these formulas. And it's hard because I do wear a lot of makeup. I have a bunch of different brands in my makeup collection, and you know, a lot of them I do read the ingredients list now, and then I'm just way more aware of it, and I see all these bad ingredients, but like, it's like, I still wear them. Like, I will be completely honest, I still use a lot of companies that don't have the cleanest ingredients lists, just because I really do love it. You know, it's hard to have attachment to cosmetics, but it's my passion. And so moving on, I think these two are a little bit connected, and that's why I wanted to merge them into one video. I decided to create a beauty channel, a separate channel from this one here. And the reason why is because makeup is one of my biggest passions in life. I just love playing with makeup, creating makeup. Now I actually have a career where I actually get to be involved in, you know, launching new products. And it was hard for me because I've built this channel intentionally to do more makeup related videos. And then it kind of became something more school related, and I'm not like ashamed of that. I'm not like not okay with that or anything. I love the community that is on this channel right here. Like, I love you guys. I love that you guys love to learn. I love that you really enjoy my school tip videos. But now and then I really want to put up a cosmetic video or a skincare routine video or anything that's related to beauty products at all. And I noticed that they get a lot less views than my school tip videos, which is fine. But I would also see a significant amount of people unsubscribing when I posted those videos. And it's hard because those two things, you know, those happen. Like, it's fine. People unsubscribe to you every day, and you know, some people just aren't interested in these videos. And to me, that's fine, but that's just saying something about the community of this channel, is that maybe this channel has subscribers that really aren't interested in beauty videos, and maybe these beauty videos are actually deterring them from my school tip videos. And I don't want to deter anyone from this channel. Realizing that this community is mainly based off of school tip videos, organization videos, even vlog videos maybe, I've I want to create a community that's, you know, appreciates beauty videos a little bit more. Just because it got to the point where I knew that this video wasn't gonna get, if I made a video on beauty, I knew that if I uploaded it to this channel, like, not many people were gonna watch it and people might unsubscribe because of it. And that actually just takes a toll on you, like as a person, you're like, wow, like, no one's gonna like this video if I post it. So like it just kind of like just didn't make me happy to post a video because I knew you guys wouldn't enjoy it, or not all of you, just like some of you. And that is why I think I just want to create a community where that's kind of more centered around beauty tip videos. And I'm still going to be posting videos related to school tip videos and just like organization tips, just advice, and what else? Like maybe even vlogging on this channel. Like, this channel is not dead or anything. But I just want to have this other outlet. If you're really interested in my Skin Quest videos, those will be now uploaded on my beauty channel. So, you guys are probably gonna laugh if you've been with me for a while. So, when I was creating this beauty channel, I had to like think of like what I was gonna name it, because this one's already my name. And I decided that it had to be Makeup Warrior 1. Like, I don't know, like, Makeup Warrior 1, I've identified myself with that. That was, like, the OG original name that I had on this channel. And then later throughout the years, I decided to change it to my name just because I think it was more fitting. And a lot of the videos were, like, school-related. And then, like, the name Makeup Warrior 1 just kind of did not make any sense. So that channel, the new beauty channel, will be Makeup Warrior 1. And I will link it down below. If you are interested, please subscribe. You know, like, I understand that if you're not interested and you just want to stay on this channel, that's fine. If you want to subscribe to both, that's great. Or maybe you're here for only my beauty tip video types of videos, and those will now be on my other channels. So if you're interested, please subscribe to Makeup Warrior 1. And I just want to say, I hope this change is something good. I hope this is a win-win for everyone. So if you're more interested in my school tip videos, when you open up your subscriber feed, you won't have to see a beauty video from me that you did not want to watch. That's it for my video. Please subscribe to Makeup Warrior 1 if you're interested. And please subscribe to this channel if you're interested in school tip videos, of course. And I will talk to you guys later, or I will talk to you guys soon if you subscribe to that channel. Bye!